Before starting this video, only 4.4% of you have subscribed to my channel. Let's increase this percentage since we are extremely close to 10,000 subscribers, which is a significant milestone for any YouTuber. Subscribing to my channel will help YouTube recommend my videos to more people. Okay, now let's get started. So, server application is a new feature. It's like you can interview members when they join you. I will show you how it's done. This only works on Discord PC, by the way. Go to Access and click Apply to join in the center. I will erase all these questions. For questions you can ask in paragraph, short answer, or multiple type, I will just ask something random like where are you from? Now, let's do question with multiple choices. Basically, you will write a question and then write options. Now, there are also some pre-made questions at the bottom that you can pick. You can write only 5 questions, by the way. Are you interested in seeing how the whole thing looks? Click Preview. This is how it would look to someone who joins your server. After filling out the form, the server staff will get a notification like this. This is my main server, by the way, and I have this feature enabled. You can check their answers and based on them accept or reject them. You can also interview them, by the way. So, in interview, it makes a small private group where you can ask your doubts. It's like chatting directly. At the top, it gives you 2 buttons to accept or reject, which is also pretty cool. But anyway, I am accepting Lemon Squeezy. I don't like making people wait for too long. Now, the person who filled out the form, they will see pending logo until their application is accepted by the server. Now, by default, it will only allow admins to check the form. If you want all your staff to do that, go to Roles, select Staff, or any role you want to task this with, and give them this perm. It's called Kick, Approve, and Reject Members. It will allow them to check the forms and make decisions. So yeah, that's it. It's only for Discord PC, by the way. And I guess it suits big servers more. But still, if you like the video, hit the like and subscribe button.